Did you finish your cookie?
Yep.
Let's see what's in that shed place thing.
Okay. I'm back. Hello.
What are those?
What are those? What are those, though? What is that?
Dude, look. You should try these.
What? Shh. What? They're good.
Mmm. What is that dog?
Hmm?
What's that dog?
I don't know.
Dude, this is good.
Mm.
Oh, it's a little sour. Yeah, a little bit sour.
Yeah.
Mmm.
Bro, what's happening? Bro, what's happening?
Dude, what the? Oh, dude. Oh, God. What the?
Margaret.
Who?
What? Bacon? Bacon.
Dude, I feel like we... What happened yesterday?
I feel really hyper. Like, I don't even know, man.
Stop that. Alright, Dude, you tired?
No, I'm going back to bed.
Alright, I'm gonna go downstairs and, start a vlog, right? Alright, is that okay? Okay.
You know what? I don't feel like cooking today.
I feel like I see. What is that? Oh, that's beautiful.
I had to say another dream about. Wake up, man, are you alright? Dude.
Nan Cat Bendy.
The crap?
Nah.
The hell up, Michael?
Nan Cat Bendy Purple.
She's in the house.
What?
Bendy's in the house.
What the heck am I doing out here in the yard?
I don't know. I just found you. Bro, are you alright? What's happening to you?
I don't know.
What?
Oh, shoot, dude. I was out here just enjoying the fresh air. And then I was done with it.
Bro, no. Well, no way. You just see how fast you just ran?
That?
Dude, there was fire behind you. You ran so fast. Dude.
What?
Do something else. Do something else.
How the heck did I get all the way over here?
What the crap just happened? Dude, there was fire behind you and everything.
Dude, I think there's more to this alien stuff than we thought.
Hold the camera. Hold the camera. I'm gonna try something. Splash. I'm gonna try something. Ready?
Go.
Duh!
Holy crap! You just picked up the car! Dude.
No.
I gotta get him inside. You awake? He's gone mad. Dude. What the heck? What the?
I splash.
What the? You were just a...
Hey, bro. Bro, wake up. Michael.
This is not real. What was in that rainbow stuff?
What, dude? Was that water just dripping out of you?
The heck?
Bro!
What was that? What the
frick? Whoa! Whoa! What the frick? What the frick? No, you're psycho! You're psycho! Wait! Rose, what was that splash?
It was a splash!
What? What? I think you just have something like a water bottle on your sleeve. Whoa! God dang! What the crap? Splash!
Water.
What is that?
Oh my gosh. Dude. That thing gave us superpowers.
Is there any more of that stuff here?
No. That was it.
You sure?
It was just sitting on the seat of the four-wheeler. That was for real.
Right there?
Yes.
Dang. What was that?
I don't know. Let's get out of here. Get back in the house.
Okay.
The heck? Dude! Do you have teleporting abilities?
Yep. I've been here, man. What took you so long?
I'm a human.
You took too long, man.
Dude, I'm not gonna
I might as well just pick you up. Right here. I'm gonna pick you up. I'm just kidding. I'm not gonna hurt you. Ah!
Oh my gosh! Let me go!
Okay.
Alright. We have superpowers, dude.
Yep.
We need... Do you want super suits?
What?
Super suits.
Yeah.
Let's do it. Here we go!
Today, we are making the AC40. How to do this? We need some glasses. We need some this. We need the batteries of this remote. We need everything. We need everything. We need this. Yeah. So we're gonna take the glass out. That's exactly how you do it. Now you want to, you know. Yeah, I just. That was easy. Now this is the AC-40. Don't have any ammo in it, so it sucks. Pretty cool, right? And now, we got the glasses that I just made. I'm quick, sorry I had to make. This is not real. We need an AC-20 and a Kiki KKT, I forgot how to say it. And there's the KKT sign right there. That's the KKC sign, Back to the Future. I had to go to Asia to get this. Wait, okay, I'm gonna go to Asia to actually get the, I have to get another part to this, but I'll be right back. Ugh. Okay, I got the part from Asia. It's right here. AC Tooney. Ah, it shocked me! Okay, it shocked me a little bit there. It's fixed. Let me just put it on. That's right. So, you need a TT-20 for this one.
Dude.
What?
Oh, it's coming along nicely.
Yeah, and I had to go to Asia to do this.
Dude, this still does not look good.
Yes, it does.
It doesn't look good.
Yes, it does.
Do my part of the video in a second.
Splash is being mean again. Splash!
What?
I need help!
Oh my gosh.
Ow! So can it come out great, man. Well, I can't get it.
Dude, you put that thing on wrong again.
Don't like this thing.
Well, I mean, you're the one that ordered it from Asia.
Yeah.
You know how small Asians are. That, no offense to Asians.
There we go. Finally.
Dude, the other one's wrong. This one. There you go.
Ew. That's right. Now I'm gonna put my T20 glasses on. There we go. T20.
What do those do? Help you teleport?
Yep. There we go. And then this is a 420.
Oh my gosh. Where'd you order that from?
Sweden.
Alright, don't fire that. I'm gonna go do my part.
Dude, just started over.
This,
it's okay though.
Jacket right here. I have no idea where this is from. Gavin, where is this from?
Australia. Let me go see. Wait, I'll be right back. Let me go see. Yep, it's from Australia.
Where's the flamethrower?
I don't know.
You know what? Who cares? It's been washed, right?
Yeah. There's been spiders, snakes, and... Let me go see what else has been on it. And a hippopotamus on it.
Really?
Really?
No. No.
I'm serious, man. The owner said it. The owner said it. A hippopotamus pooped on it.
Alright, so, dude, I think we should go try this outside and not inside to use our powers.
Ow!
So, you
want to
go use the powers?
Yeah, man, I got my shoes on. Yeah, they're already on.
Can you just teleport your shoes on?
I just did.
Okay. Alright, pause the video.
Okay.
No.
You teleport out.
That never gets weirder.
What?
That's always really freaky. You just teleport in out of nowhere. So this guy's here.
Okay.
Who are you?
From the future.
You're from the future?
The reason I'm here is I wanted to see Gavin and you. You guys are easy to fight. I'm from the future and I came here to set things back in motion. I'm ready to kill you.
Now.
Hello,
mommy.
Seize them!
Seize them!
Get up!
Shock wave! He's right here.
Alright, now I collect your phone back. You really think you could beat us? Me and Gavin?
Your friend's long gone. Like this, it'll all be heard of soon.
What does that mean?
I can't tell you.
Who are you?
I don't know. I'm from the future.
Bye bye.
Where do you... Critter! Critter!
What?
What do you mean? It's me.
What? Are you a robber?
No.
Am I a robber?
No.
It's my house. What are you doing here?
Who are...
It's my house.
Who am I?
Stay back. Stay back. Stay back.
I'm your brother.
No. I'm gonna get you.
No.
Stay back. Get out of my house. Where are you going to my house? Right. What the crap happened? Oh, what the? You trying to kill me?
What the heck?
Sit back! You're powerless.
Do you not remember
They're
me?
Back. They're back!
Do you not remember me,
They're
Gavin?
Back.
It's me, Splash!
I don't know what that is. They're back! I wanna go right now. I don't know what martial arts.
You know, Splash. You know, Splash, the guy that has super pet.
What?
Super pow- What the? Why isn't it working?
You're crazy. You're crazy.
You do too.
No, I don't.
You have teleporting powers and telekinesis.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna just try to teleport. You're crazy. You're crazy, man. You're crazy. I'm leaving. I'm going. You're crazy.
I'm not crazy.
Yeah, you are. You're crazy.
Did you seriously just jump down from there?
Yeah.
What happened to your memory? How could you forget me, Gavin? How could you forget all the times we had?
My name is not Gavin.
What is it then?
Trevor. What the crap? Hello. My house.
Oh my gosh. What happened to him? What is this?
I covered my house.
Could I just explain everything to you?
No.
Sit down.
Who are you?
My name's Splash. Okay. Do you really want to hear the truth?
Yeah.
Okay. My name's Splash. Me and you have been chasing each other after for years to try to chase after a cookie because you wanted to eat it and you stole it from me, and then the police came after you, and then we went over to this house, and then we went to the basement and there was some alien crap, and then there was some rainbow crap that we ate, and then we had superpowers, and then we fought you from the future or whatever the crap that was, and now we're here, and you teleported or whatever, and now you lost your memory.
What are you talking about? Did you just escape from a mental hospital or something?
No!
What were you saying? I know one thing. You better not go in there. You don't want to see what's in there. There's ghosts.
Ghosts?
Yeah, you don't believe me? Why don't you go in there for yourself?
If I go
two guys went in there and they died. I'm just staying here.
Two guys.
Yeah, and then their name was Michael and Gavin.
Do you believe me now?
What?
My name's Michael, also Splash.
Yeah, right.
It is.
No, it's not. My name's Trevor, so that don't make it anything. Yeah.
Your name's Gavin.
No, it's
or
not.
Critter.
No, it's Trevor. Dude. First of all, you just come over here. I think you're looking for somebody else.
I'm not looking for someone else. You look exactly the same. You want me to show you a picture of him or
no.
something?
No. Gavin moved out a long time ago. He died a long... You don't... What? Dude, that guy died a long time ago.
Gavin died a long time ago.
Yeah, St. Clair? You talking about him?
Yes, Gavin St. Clair.
He died a long time ago in this house.
And do you own this house now?
Yeah.
I don't understand this at all.
No, wait. Gavin might still be in there.
What do you mean?
If you go in there, there's some secrets in there.
Some secrets?
Yeah. Papers. And I just live in there.
You live in there.
Every time I go in there, I black out.
You black out?
Yeah.
What, when you go in a room or when you go in the house?
In the house. You'll black out right away. And then you'll wake up. It looks like normal day. It's like you just went to sleep for like 2 days. But actually, you went to sleep for like 3 years. So if you go in there, you'll black out for 3 years.
I don't believe that crap.
Go in there! Here, I'll even invite you in my house. Come on.
Then why are you awake right now? Didn't you just come out of your house?
Yeah.
And you love living here.
What year is it?
It's 2016. December 21st.
Oh. I was born in 2004. I went to sleep in 2004.
Are you still a kid?
Yeah. Time loop.
Time what?
Loop. You go to sleep in there. I'm supposed to be like, I don't know, 90 years old, but in reality, I'm still like 12. I went to bed at like, I blacked out when I first moved here in 1962. When I first moved in here, I got in and I blacked out, and now it's 2016. That many years I've been blacked out.
And you like to live here?
Yeah, it's fun.
So after you wake up, if you stay in the house, you won't black out again?
No, I already blacked out. You only black out like one time. And then.
But when you go outside of the house and then go back in, you black out again?
No.
How does it work then? What are you talking about?
Big story. I don't know. This house is really big, haunted. 2,000 people died here, and I don't want to talk about it. Because they kept going in and out, and there was just Michael and Gavin. That's the only people that died here. And they kept going in loops.
What do you mean they kept going in loops?
Well, something happened. I guess they had, like, I don't know, a gem that they stole out of there. They stole, like, a rock. If you steal something out there and you go outside... You'll probably, every time you go back in there, I can't explain it. They stole like a gem out of there or something, and the house don't like them at all.
Well, do you want proof that we were superheroes before then? If you might have lost your memory.
I didn't lose my memory. I've been living here for like 90
Maybe
years.
You think you're Trevor.
No, I'm Trevor.
If you said a lot of things messed you up in this house, then how does that expect to...
If you steal something out of the house...
Does this not mean anything to you?
What is that?
It's a super suit. So is this. This is the mask of that guy that came by.
Oh, that's my mask. Here, give it to me.
Was it you? Get back here! How did you get in there?
Teleported. Hey, step back!
You know.
Don't know.
Making up a fake story.
It's not fake. The house is not fake.
So you were telling the truth about that?
Yeah. Step back, man.
I don't believe you.
Step back.
Are you that future guy that came? What did you do to Gavin?
Oh. He's in the house. He's in the house.
So he's stuck.
He's trying to get out right now.
So he's stuck in a time loop?
Yep. He's right there. He's in there. He's trying to get out right now.
Why don't you help
him there?
Why don't you help him?
I'm not. I'll try to kill him.
Why?
Cuz.
Why do you look exactly like Gavin?
Long story. Again, I'm not telling you.
So what's this stick over here, huh? 2222? The crap is that supposed to mean? Why'd you give me this? Everything will make sense, huh?
It will.
Well, nothing's making sense to me right now.
Bye-bye.
Oh, that jerk. What the heck? It's writing. I can't read this crap. If you are reading this, there's a message to be told. You are in a loop for this many, this me message untold. What does that mean? What does this mean?
I'm telling you. Figure it out yourself. I guess you're stuck in the loop too.
I haven't even been in the house yet.
It don't matter. You're still stuck in the loop. If he's stuck in the loop, you're stuck in the loop.
How do we get out?
You gotta go back in the house and you gotta return what you stole.
How am I supposed to do that when I don't know what it is now?
It's the blue gem. Yeah, bring it back. Hey, what are you doing, man?
A blue gem.
Yeah.
How much time do I have?
Forever.
How am I supposed to explain it to this if he doesn't remember anything?
I don't know. Find a way.
That little jerk. Oh my gosh. I guess he's gonna be appearing around all the way around the house then. It's time to go in. If this story is true, I mean, this is a crazy enough story as it is. I don't know what I'm gonna do about Gavin though. Flipping message untold. Ah!
Hello.
Stop appearing everywhere. I'm going in the house, okay?
Fine, okay.
I'm giving you what you want.
About to tell. Okay, I'll teleport out again.
Flipping jerk. Alright. Here goes nothing. Wait. Okay, the sun's still up. Don't have to worry about much. Here we go. It's locked. Alright, I guess I'll try to come through the front. What the?
I unlocked it for you. I unlocked that door for you, so.
Okay. Alright. Will I remember this when I get in there? I don't know, but we're gonna see.
Hey! Don't forget these.
Did you at least carry them for me?
Yeah, crap, carry them.
Look at this. This crap. Hey.
Oh.
You open the door.
You're gonna regret this.
Hey.
As soon as you go in there, you're gonna lock out.
I'd rather do this than not do anything. Shoot, he said I'd black out going in here. Yeah, right. What are you doing? Why did you take your shirt off? The crappy, what the?
You're gonna black out pretty soon.
I thought you said as soon as I came in, I'd black out.
Well, guess what?
What?
I lied about that.
Whoa!
Oh, dude. I lied.
Whoa!